today we are going to be playing as Wildflower in Plants vs. Zombies Battle for Neighborville. This is probably the newest release of people without the TV head. I have the TV head. I have everybody. I do not have all the upgrades yet, but I am getting close to it. I just need the thorn apart. Apart? I don't even know how to pronounce that. Now we have... Okay, almost had him. What is this bot doing, if you can see him? Okay, so you see that guy is moving. Camel! Okay, missed. So when they get close to about right here, I'm gonna set that down right there. Just in case I had to. Okay, kill. Gotta kill. Okay, so we got 4 kills, maybe 5. I'm not really counting. So if you could subscribe, like, and to the videos, it would be awesome. It would show me a lot of love. If you can, I am trying to get to about 15-16 likes this video. It's one of my first. It's my third video of all time. So if you could, please like, subscribe to the channel. And thank you for all your support. We are in Giddy Park, as you know. Got a kill right there. Okay, so as the Wildflower, you have all these melee moves, which to me is completely broken. You have, it looks like a helper. Dang it. Okay, I died. I'm not a pro at this game, but I am not certainly a noob. Because wait. Okay. Yeah, I have a pea shooter who is at master. The goal of today's video is to try and get my pea shooter to max level to where I can upgrade him to the Grand Master. Because I am quite literally level 7. There we go, TV head. That doesn't really even count. Chomper, I need HP. Get out of here, Abslab. No, Abslab. Slam you with my crow. Dang it, Oak. So except, yes, I got a lot of kills right there. I am going to be... So yes, I also have him at Master, and Pea Shooter at Master. He is a super elite, which is cool. Elite specialist. Surprising specialist. Recruit, which I don't like this character. And then I have to upgrade that one. Hopefully I can get a few cosmetics on my characters. Any of them I don't really care, I just need a custom medic. That's what my dude looks like. This is my Chomper. So what Chomper can do is really OP. Here we go. Here's our first one of the day. Ooh, some glasses. Some glasses. Yeah, boy. We have glasses. I am now going to promote. So you gotta go over here and hit the promote, which also can, it'll help you out. So watch. When I hit recruit, it brings the weapon to advance. Now, advance is not the best. I'm going to now go to the battle, which is going to help me get some more coins. Turf takeover. Okay, so turf takeover, what the goal is there's going to be four goals. I'm either going to be on the attack or the defend. And the defend is going to be harder to... So you gotta block the people from getting to that position. So on Peachy District, they're trying to get to this, to the KPVN Park, which is at, so remember the place with the lighthouse? That's the place we are going to. I am on the defending team, so defend Unantaco. That's not good. Down again. So I died to our Grandmaster, of course. Bruh, did you just see that kid? And I'm also going to be trying to get Kernel Corn, so I'm going to be constantly playing as Pea Shooter and Kernel Corn so I can level them up. I have one Grandmaster, which is this guy over here, a Super Brain. Pew, pew! Should do some damage. I did a lot of damage. I did a 90 headshot. Vanquish streak of 5. Is that my highest one ever? Thank you. I do not get how he hit me. Because there's a nice rocket that hit me, but okay. No rage. I'm going to try not to rage this round. I got some wearing glasses. This is my Citroen. It's pretty sick. Called Cybernetic Citroen. Because, I think, honestly, Sunflower, Kernel Corn, Pea Shooter, and, so my friend just got online. I'm going to see if he can just join my party. And if he wants to, I'd send him a game invite, which would be better. Which is way better than what you think it is. I am protected by a wall, I think. Okay, so I'm down. Okay, we win. We win. Yes. They cannot get it, so we can win. Unless if all of them go in attack mode, we get it. Which I cannot see. They can do it in 2 seconds. Overtime? No. They had it contested. No. They had it contested. I'm gonna try and get some kills as PC. There's no way they got it that fast. There's no way. Unless if all of them are there. I'm sorry my thing is super glitchy. It's just the way the internet is. How did I not kill him? Kill, 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 kill. Yes! I killed somebody from when I was dead. No, they actually might get it. It's only going to be over. Yeah, we just need to be over there before they are. So.
the sense of being a gym manager, if I think it's glitchy, I had just gotten on in a, long time since I've been on this one. After the, there will be another submission in, after this video, so, yes, y'all, if y'all want to, y'all can go ahead and check out, my video, and I'll see y'all next time.